Hello, dear kids. Are you ready to hear a fun and interesting story full of amazing facts? Today's story is about the biggest animal living in the ocean. Can you guess what it is? Yes, that's right. It's the whale. Whales are the largest animals in the entire world. But did you know that a whale is not a fish? Yes, really. Even though it lives in the sea, its features are actually more like land animals than fish. For example, fish breathe through their gills, but whales come up to the surface of the sea to breathe through their lungs, just like humans do. Isn't that amazing? And whales are huge, long, and super heavy. Do you know how heavy a whale can be? A blue whale can weigh between 100 and 150 tons. But how heavy is 150 tons, really? Let me explain. Have you ever seen an elephant? You know how big and heavy it is, right? Now, imagine 30 to 35 elephants standing together. Their combined weight would be about the same as one single blue whale. Whales don't have teeth like most animals. Blue whales and humpback whales, for example, don't have any teeth at all. They love eating tiny fish and small sea creatures. They open their giant mouths wide, take in a huge gulp of water filled with little fish and plankton, then push the extra water out, keeping only the fish to swallow. That's how they eat their meals. Now, there's another very famous and special whale, the killer whale, also known as the orca. This whale is very powerful and dangerous. It has sharp teeth and loves to hunt other sea animals like small sharks, fish, and seals, especially sea lions, which are its favorite food. Sometimes the killer whale hunts alone, but often it hunts in groups with other killer whales, like a big team working together. They are smart and fast hunters. And here's something really cool. Whales can talk to each other. Yes, they make sounds and whistles to communicate and even to find their way through the deep ocean. Have you ever heard a whale's voice? It sounds deep, long, and beautiful, just like a song echoing through the sea. So, dear kids, that was our fun and educational story about whales. Now you know why whales are so special. They're the biggest animals in the world, super smart and full of surprises. If you want to hear more amazing and exciting stories like this one, don't forget to join us again in our next video. Till then, take care and bye-bye.